all know that Patanjali makes atta, which makes circular rotis. And also Patanjali is into a rectangular product and they're in a display here. So let us talk to Mr. Umesh Srivastava, who tells more about this product.
Well, hi, Mr. Manjunath. And Swamiji has a vision to make the India, make in India product. So because he has already got the name in the FMCG product. So his vision was to coming into solar business is to reach the entire public of India, even from the grassroots level. So solar panel, because we give more focus on the green energy product. So Swamiji's vision was to start his own venture into the solar business. So for that, we started our own solar manufacturing plant, which is based in Greater Noida, North India, Delhi. And where we are making a 100 megawatt plant in a year. And why specifically the solar? Because as I told you earlier also, Swamiji has a vision to make more and more indigenous product.
Okay, and also like many people always connected, as you said, Patanjali with all the FMCG projects, right? You have your attas, you have your oil, is into everything. Yep. Toothpaste, oil and all. What made Patanjali to venture into this very niche area? I mean, very few people are into it. It's a technologically driven, and also the markets are totally different. The demands are different, requirements are different. What made Patanjali to get into solar business?
See, Patanjali has come into the solar business because now, because China is having the more, the kind of, like, what do you call?
So is it like a Swadeshi movement, Baba says, exactly. Always says a Swadeshi movement. 100%. Is a part of it?
Yeah, this is 100% part of it, because solar business was totally based on the China, Chinese market. But Swamiji has told me that because we have to start the entire Swadeshi product, because in the same product line, we have started our solar panel, our solar batteries, even solar inverters. Because Patanjali is known much more, famous in the farmers, in the villagers. So because of the Chinese product, there's a D-grade product, B-grade product, they are paying for the money, they are spending money, but they are not getting a good product. So especially for the villagers, for the grassroots level, for our farmers, we have started this particular division, not for the making profit. This business is not meant for the profit. You won't believe the kind of raw material we are buying. In India, the government is more focusing on the solar business, but here we don't have much solar cell manufacturing capacity. First is the basic raw material for the cells, which is not available in India. That is why not even a big corporate have entered into this business. Only small players. For that particular reason, we have to buy it from Korea, from Japan, from different countries.
Okay, what are the sectors you are into? Rooftops and ground mounted, or also you have your solar pumps, right? That's one thing also. Is related to the farmers. Which are the sectors you are into?
Mainly, we have started our, because Patanjali is known for the channel sales. We have a dealer distributor network. The same kind of pattern we have started in this business also. We are making dealer distributor across India. This is from the state wise. We have a super distributor state wise. If you talk about the south, South India, we have make our Elio power system. He's our super distributor. So and here's the place.
And also, you have your marketing guru.
Yeah, he's
a mowing,
mowing brand ambassador for Patanjali. Yeah. Moving into a Swadeshi movement, you're taking into solar. And what is the capacity and where do you stand now? Of course, it's a very young company, Patanjali Renewables, it's called. It's a very young company. Where do you stand in the next few years? What is your future plans, immediate future plans and the long-term future plans? Because they're all big solar companies that are already existing from here. So what is your immediate plans or what is long-term plans?
See, we have started this business in 2017. To be very frankly, from the, in the span of 2 years, we have come around about turnover about 35 to 40 crores. So it is not compared as to our main core business. But as far as the solar is a very niche market. This is it is not a household. Every day people need dant manjan, atta every day, but they don't need solar every day.
So but the electricity is required on a daily basis, isn't it? For everything, for their grinding to for the lighting to you know, for everything they need on a daily basis only, right?
Yeah, this is, you know, just to cater that particular market, we have started our solar panel. Because in today's scenarios also, there is no electricity, you know, in the village. Our government says everything, 100% electricity is there, but I don't believe, you know, because I have a dealer distributor across India, in UP, in Maharashtra, Punjab, everywhere. So light, electricity is not there. So just to cater that market, give them a better product with lesser margin, margin. Swamiji's was vision to give them a better quality product.
I wish Patanjali all the success. Many people don't know that Patanjali is into solar and Swadeshi movement. Let the Swadeshi movement, be successful, and all the best, Mr. Umesh. Yeah, thank you.
So much.